you're picking and you're the coach or you're playing and you need the running mate and you could have LeBron or Michael, who you picking?
Well, that's a dumb question. I'm going to take LeBron or Michael. I've never done anything with LeBron, so I wouldn't take LeBron to the movies with me.
Good, okay. I just wanted to
That's the best answer we've ever had from a guest in 5 years on this show.